Hi, I'm K. Gowtham. When I was in my 10th standard, my school team used to practice in the ground. They were playing with the leather balls. I was a little fascinated seeing all that and I wanted to use it as well. And then I went and told my mom, like, you know, guys are playing cricket and I want to pursue cricket. And without my dad's knowledge, I started playing cricket. So I started practicing in the school team only. And so that's how it all started. I would say, like, you know, I have two role models. One, I started bowling off-spin because of Harbhajan Singh, where I keenly followed his action. I used to, in fact, bowl like him. Other person would be MS Sir, because he's someone who, not about the cricketing aspect, the way he takes up life and the way he handles everything and the way he is to youngsters, he inspires without even, like, you know, he doesn't need too much of an effort to convey anything. Fun-loving, traveller and a team man. As of now, I've done New Zealand, which is something which was very close to me, and I love doing some adventure sport. So yeah, New Zealand is one of the places which I want to visit again. It's just that, you know, homemade food is what we crave for, because we keep travelling a lot, so homemade food I prefer. I don't think you would have heard about it, but it's called a ragi ball with mutton chops. I would say hal. I would like to fly. Because of this, all the traffic and chaos, it's better to fly and you can reach your destination on time. My family, like, you know, my parents are there, like, you know, mom, dad, and two elder brothers. And they're my backbone, you can say. And yeah, I do have a special one, which we have been seeing each other from past 9-10 years. And see, like, you know, it's an open truth. It's not like, you know, I have hid it from social media or anything. It's, you know, everyone knows about it. You know, actress would be Deepika Padukone, and I've closely seen her in a couple of parties, and she's just beautiful. There are no words, and yeah, they make a cute pair, like, you know, Ranveer and Deepika. They're made for each other, I would say, and they both are my favorite. MS. It doesn't have to be, like, you know, if you want to go on a dinner date also, it's something which, see, Deepika you can enjoy for a couple of, like, you know, you can have a conversation, you can have a laughter, but with MS you can have a lot of things which you can take forward in your life. Deepika Padukone, I still can, you know, imagine and take my girlfriend and say, like, yeah, you're looking like Deepika, come on. Never give up is something which I always live in, and I'll always say one thing is, never give up is what suits me as well.